I wouldn't be here today. I wouldn't be here if I was not believing in the power of our people. I would like to recommit that we will do everything to ensure that when citizens want to access the Premier's office is accessible at all times.